Secretary General will deliver a statement, but we will not be taking